1917. And the British government issued the Balfour Declaration. What does it say? That the British government will work for the establishment of a Jewish national home in the Orient.
That false messiah, in order to impersonate the true messiah, must rule the world from Jerusalem, from a state of Israel.